high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it. He's been demanding this match for quite some time, and now he is ready to compete. Counter, and now there's an opening. Super counter. Uh-oh. High angle steer clear. Strong forearm.
To recover.
He's on his heels, that's for sure. Hopped up.
Finally ends it. And all the bloodshed, perhaps worth it now.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
They really put in some back-breaking work for this victory.
Wins in WWE rarely come easy, Saxton, but this one was tough.